Ignatius 47 here. Welcome back. To Fallout 4. I know.
I've loaded the program with some instructions I've recorded that will help guide you through it.
I'm gonna replace all your memories with pictures of cats.
Yeah. Well, I suppose that would certainly make remembering some of my darker hours more fuzzy. I understand the risks you're taking on our behalf. It's in all our best interest that you succeed. One more thing before you leave. Whatever you do, don't assault the children of Adam directly. Our ultimate goal must be to bring peace. If you attack them, they'll consider themselves at war with the outside world.
If we find anything suspicious in those memories of yours, we'll be back. Count on it.
Okay. Kasumi. Where are you, my dear? It's a lot of data. The constant flow of data. Where the hell? Oh, right. Got it. Kasumi. Hello.
Turns out Dima's earliest memories are in the hands of the children of Adam. I'm afraid of what they're gonna find.
Were about? It wasn't Dima planning to destroy the island. He's worried the children of Adam were. Is he still hiding something? What could be in those memories that he would leave them behind? Is there something in them that's dangerous? Do you have a way in?
It's always possible.
Assuming you can get past the children of Adam, of course.
I got this program.
When I was taking a peek in the computers he had here, Dima was hooked up to his chair. I was just tapping into it. I wonder if you'll need to, you know, connect to the old banks the way he does? Some kind of connection between your head and the computer. I'll bet that's it. And then Faraday's program would be translating Dima's thoughts and data, helping you through any security guarding it. I'm sorry, I'm making assumptions. It's just, well, it's...
It is.
You'll let me know what you find?
It is exciting.
I'll keep an eye on things here.
Don't worry.
I'll get Dima's memories, and then we'll figure things out from there.
Good luck.
I'm getting a lot of XP for these quests. No. We need to go back this way. Here we are. I think what we need to do first.
Assignments.
Then I think I'm gonna go here, kill this, go here, get this, etc. Ow. Lovely. Here we go. Hiccups. Going A to B, baby. Oh, no. It could have ended very badly, but it didn't. Hey, Astra, nice. Do these glow? Is it like Nirnroot? Well, that's neat. Not really wildly relevant. I don't know what this is for. Need more rat away. Hey, fellas. How we doing? Doing all right? Oh no! That isn't nice. Stop it. Trapper arm. I doubt it's better than my robot stuff. We're good. We're good on all that jazz. Okay, cool. It is, I agree. You need to come on, Nick, damn. Move, Nick. Get out the way. Get out the way, Nick. Get out the way. Sorry about that one. Hey, there's a cave. Of some sort here. Come here. Vet's enhanced metal leg. Pole hook. Intrigues me, must be the weapon. Oh no, my batteries are low. I am not alone. Booyah. Hey now. Cut that shit out. Mm-hmm. Ooh, I'm really into the stim pack drops, man. Dropping a deuce in there. Must have been. What is this place? It's just a junky junk locale. Oh, it's a wolf. Fair enough. It's a wolf den or something? Get up in there. Sound like the bad karma noise. There we go. All right. Fog crawler. Ooh, neat. He's a big old boy. Not too bad. Fungus blowtorch. Well then. Is that a skull cup? One of you may return to the fold. The other will return to Adam. This is insane. You can't expect us to. Will there be anything else? That'll be all, sister. Thank you, Grandson. Where did he go? He just like explode everywhere? That's confusing.
What was happening with those children of Adam you were interrogating?
An issue of loyalty. Not something you need to concern yourself with. Now, unless you've come to join Adam's faithful, I suggest you go on your way.
I'm interested in joining. Sign me up.
Decisions of who may enter our family, we leave to Adam. You'll have to perform a ritual.
Mm-hmm.
Prove yourself worthy in his eyes.
What do I have to do?
Alright. I'll do what Adam requires.
Then let us hope he deems you fit. There is a small spring not far from here. Drink from it. Follow where it leads. You come back, we'll discuss you joining the faithful.
Okay. Here we go. This intrigues me, you guys. We're out of time, though. So, until next time. Oh, get out of that. Get out of that. What the hell? Until next time, Bumblebee Tuna. See you next video.